We're following some breaking news right now. There has been a reported officer-involved shooting on the south side. It happened in the 4100 block of South Wells about an hour ago. Fire officials say 7 people were taken to local hospitals, including 3 police officers. They're said to be in good condition. We've got crews on the scene, and we'll have a live report for you coming up at the top of the hour.